He was the top HWS racer first run.